students, in 12th standard, 4th chapter, we have inverse trigonometric functions. In this function, it is better to see the function and the respective graph gives the great idea about the function. Sin x. Sin x is maximum value is plus 1, minimum value is minus 1. It travels over minus infinity to plus infinity. So the domain is a real number. Range is between minus 1 to 1. Domain is x-axis, range is y-axis. Sin x, we are now taking principal domain. Principal domain, that is only from minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. We are considering that is a principal domain and its range is minus 1 comma 1. Cos, same like minus infinity to plus infinity. It's a maximum value plus 1, minimum value minus 1. Domain is R, range is minus 1 comma 1. For the cos, principal domain vary is 0 to pi. Principal domain is 0 to pi. Its range is minus 1 comma 1. Tan x. Tan x gets infinity for minus pi by 2. For minus pi by 2, it gets minus infinity. For the pi by 2, it's plus infinity. So, it gets the value minus infinity plus infinity real number in this except pi by 2, 3 pi by 2, minus 3 pi by 2 are the exceptional for the domain. Range is y-axis is fully allowed. R range is R. Now tan x. Tan x or principal domain minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2 open interval. For the pi by 2 it goes infinity, that we should not take. So we are taking open interval minus pi by 2 plus pi by 2. Its range is in real number, fully y-axis. Cosecant x. For the cosecant x, functions are so different. Its range is full real number x-axis. Among this, pi, minus pi, 2 pi, 4 pi or gets infinity value. So that we have to neglecting real number minus n pi is the domain. Range, in the range, y-axis is the range, is a minus 1 comma 1, it has no graph. So the real number minus open interval minus 1 comma 1. Secant, cosecant for the principal domain minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Among this, 0 is not included. That is the principal domain. Now range is real number and this minus 1 to 1 is not acceptable. So we are removing secant x. Secant x just like cosecant x. Stop. Okay. Secant x. Its domain is real number except pi by 2, 3 pi by 2, minus pi by 2, minus 3 pi by 2. Are the domain. Range real number except open interval minus. Second order principal domain 0 comma pi. Adala pi by 2 vandu adala kediyadu eduthrom remove pandrom. Range la vandu same real number except the open interval minus. Cortex. Cortex when cot 0 we get infinity and cot pi we get infinity. So the real number except n pi is a domain. Range is a real number. cot x of the principal domain 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi, open it out, range is sine inverse function. For the inverse function, its domain is, now x value, x becomes the number, y becomes the radian angle value, it's a maximum value plus 1, minus 1 lower value. So domain is minus 1 to 1, range is y axis limit minus pi by 2, comma cos inverse of x, domain minus 1 comma 1, range is 0 comma pi. For the tan inverse of x, domain is the real number, for the range is minus pi by 2 comma pi by 2. Cosecant inverse x, for this the domain is real number except minus 1 comma 1, open it all, அது கிடையாது, இந்த பார்ட் மட்டும் தான் டொமைன்ல. In y axis minus pi by 2 pi by 2 except 0. Seek inverse of x, domain real number except the open it all minus 1 comma 1, அதில் கிராஃப் பார்த்துங்க, இந்த பார்ட் மட்டும் கிடையாது. ஃபார் த ரேஞ்ச் 0 டு பை, 0 டு பையில் இருக்கக்கூடிய வேல்யூவில் பை பை 2 மட்டும் கிடையாது. ஓகே, காட் இன்வர்ஸ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ், டொமைன் இஸ் த ரியல் நம்பர், இட்ஸ் ரேஞ்ச் ஆஃப் பிரின்சிபல் வேல்யூ பிரான்ச் இஸ் ஓப்பன் இன்டர்வல் 0 கமா. Thank you.